Hi guys, welcome to this team. Guys, are you ready? Can we start this team? Come on, chat. Okay, let's start. Under no flag. Hi guys, come on, let's have a watch. Starting from prison. Oh, no.
Are you Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives. Assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes you didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? weren't you just a pair of rope, Bridger?
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Oh my god. But
you
the grab
is on you.
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right. You two, you know what to do. Careful with this one, mate. Get your leg over and pull yourself up. Yeah. That's a Stuka incoming.
Ooh. Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Head down. You know the drill.
Go.
I don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
I won't get too near him if things get interesting.
There is another guy. Yeah, I saw someone here.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's gonna be best to watch out for Bowden because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Oh my god.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
This safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate. Don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to wait, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy.
Hi, bro. It's SH Gamer.
Hello.
You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
That will do nicely.
Okay. I have to be silent. Wow, thank you, bro. Big fan. Let's try this.
Du hast alle Süßigkeiten genommen.
Shall I go? So I have to go from this side. Just to miss. Anyone left? I think I have cleared this area. Okay. Let's try this one. Bro, we are having a giveaway, so please stay tuned. I think they heard me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so scared, man. Please go away.
I suppose your knocking's out of the question.
I'm dead, oh my god.
Here we go!
Being patient, guys, it's so hard. It's too hard for me to be patient. Come on.
Du halt auf! Waffe bereit halten!
Thank you.
Need to find a way in. What we're looking for.
That ought to do it.
Time to get out of here.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Thank you.
far too in there.
Hi gamer. The last leg was like crap.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
Hi, bro.
A fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody, not getting shots at you. You come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, alright? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You alright?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work. Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right.
Wow.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
That
bunker might have what Mason needs. That's the radar stations.
The detail which they have given for even as grass, the rocks, everything is amazing. Are you having nothing? Let's try this.
Oh my god.
Let's try to find the sniper.
Need to knock out all the supplies here.
Oh. It is not one shot kill. Yeah. Only way to get near them is only this. Only 40 bullets. Okay, they paid, right, right.
Nation's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty.
Whew. Nice kill.
Some place ain't getting flatter no more, which is nice. Now I know I've lost my marbles.
Okay, I have to go to some other place. radio?
Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
That ought to do it.
Shit.
shit.
One down, two to go. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Why the hell this gun is not powerful?
Safe Cracker Special, courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Fuck! Yeah. up with him. Fuck. I have to go to the other side. Safe. Rahul, tell me. Hello.
Might have what old Mason needs in there.
Make every blood count. Don't move, buddy.
Anfrage erhalten. Jetzt
Oh, it's too hot, guys.
Nearly done there. Let's go, Fritz. Back and more to what Mason needs. Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Please. Holy shit. It was nice though.
Need to get back to Mason.
Epic dead. Thank you, thank you. Walking from here will be short, so getting down.
Some serious damage down here.
Yeah, look, I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you, all right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did roll those bags for myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for
it. So listen to me, you're lying.
Podon, stop.
You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yes,
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Okay guys, this mission you have to wait for the next day. I'll be doing this mission tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. Thank you for watching. If you have ever subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. If you like, please give us a like. If you don't like, give us a dislike. Thank you for watching this.